There is a right and wrong way to put a bobbin in the Singer Quantum Stylus 9960. You actually need to have it. You actually need to see that the bobbin must spin counterclockwise when it's in there correctly. So let me show you how that looks. When you take your thread, when you're holding your bobbin, you should see that the thread comes off the left-hand side. So it looks like a P. So when you drop it in, it is already spinning counterclockwise. Now there is a tension part of the bobbin area, and you do need to actually have the thread in the tension groove. Without it, the machine is just going to kind of bounce and pop this bobbin, and it'll look really loose on your machine. Now before I show you that, let me remind you that when you wound this bobbin on the top of your machine, it winds like this. So when you actually take it off that bobbin winder and bring it down without flipping it, it actually goes directly in that area the same way. Now, if you're just picking up a bobbin that you've wound earlier, just make sure the thread is coming off the left side. The bobbin spins counterclockwise. And now we're looking for the little groove about 6 o'clock. That little groove there, the thread will naturally want to drop in there. Next, put your finger on the bobbin and pull. That little groove from 6 o'clock to 8 o'clock is about the distance of the tension. That's it. Now, to bring this thread up to the top for sewing, hold on to your threaded needle, thread. Touch your needle up, down button right here above the start stop button. Down once and up. And then you bring the little thread up the middle of the foot, and that's your bobbin thread as a loop. Pull it all the way up, take the threads down underneath the presser foot, put the bobbin case door back on, and you're ready to stitch. Double check that everything sounds good. If it sounds good, you have threaded the machine and the bobbin correctly.